Hi there everyone, I'm a 17-year-old YouTuber and full-time content creator with hundreds of thousands of views and years of experience under my belt. I've picked up a thing or two about what makes a video go viral. Today, I'm here to show you how you can edit videos that can go viral, and for this process, we're going to be using Veed.io. This tool won't only help you captivate your audience, but also potentially earn you some serious cash. And guess what? It doesn't matter if you're a newbie, pro, or somewhere in between, Veed has got you covered. When I look at what makes a video go viral, I consider five key points in a process. So let's start with two of them, the idea and the script. For the idea, I encourage you to spitball until you find one you like. Once I've thought of an idea, instead of doing what I used to and spending a day writing the script, I now just head over to Veed and go to their script writing tool. I paste in my idea and the vibe I'm going for and let Veed save me a couple hours here and get a script that's as good as what I could write anyway. I'll then spend maybe 5 to 10 minutes just adding a few personal touches to it. Moving on to the third component in our chain, which is having a good voiceover. Unless you've got an expensive mic with a pop filter, an arm, and sound engineering skills, creating a good voiceover can be incredibly difficult, especially considering people will easily notice poor audio quality and just click off your video. What I instead prefer to do is to let Veed take care of my audio. I just put my script into Veed's text-to-speech tool and let it spit out an uber-realistic voiceover. Alternatively, I'll just use it to enhance my original audio. Within 2 minutes, it'll clean up your audio, remove background noise, and fine-tune sound levels with a professional-grade result. Equipped with the foundation of an idea, script, and voiceover, I can proceed to build the house, so to speak, which is the video editing side of things. This is where I can say Veed has saved me at least 24 hours per video, which is a conservative estimate. What I'm going to do next is head back over to Veed and create a new project, which is where I have to choose between creating an A-roll or B-roll based video. If you're not sure what the difference is, A-roll is where you show your face and speak to the camera, and B-roll is using a voiceover with stock footage. This is of course an oversimplification, but you get the general idea. The nice thing about Veed is that it can help you, whether you're using your own footage, or if you want to create an A-roll video for you, or create a B-roll video instead. Veed has a couple nice tools to offer you, depending on what approach you choose. Veed's eye contact correction tool means you don't need to worry if you break eye contact to check out your notes or your script. Veed's AI tool aligns your gaze while retaining your natural eye color and blinks. In my opinion though, Veed's best tool is their AI avatar tool, which essentially creates an avatar to make your video look like it's using A-roll to create a professional effect in your video, replacing the need for you to show your face or just use limited stock footage. Personally though, I'm an opt to create a video with stock footage, but you can do you. Veed makes it super easy to add relevant stock footage, music, and sound effects since they're all in one place. Their interface is super user-friendly and their stock library has an endless supply of B-roll. My favorite feature in the editing process is their precise timeline, which means I can edit all my videos to my OCD standard. Once I've spent around 2 hours on Veed, I usually end up with an amazing final product. Although I have one more thing I need to add, which are subtitles. Veed also makes it super simple to add high accuracy auto-generated subtitles with just a couple clicks, and if there are any errors, I can just change them by myself. Anyway, to prove this video is a viable method, I created a video with the exact process which I've posted on a channel called FireHub, and you can go and watch this video over there and check out how it's doing. If you'd like to try Veed out, then there'll be a link down below. Have a great rest of your day. Peace!